that application that you gave me, I ran it by Mrs. Lang. And, well, you see, the thing is, how shall I put this? There's never been a boy here called Eli. And never has been.
God has heard. Dear Zoe, by the time you read this, I will be gone. Don't worry. I know where I'm going. I always know. It's where I've been that's more important. And you guys have been really good to me. I know how hard it was for you dealing with Samuel's death. The pain you must have felt. I want you to know, it wasn't your fault. Lives are taken from this world for seemingly no reason. It's all part of the mysteries of a box we wish we could see inside, but cannot. Bad things sometimes happen to good people. There's no reason why things happen, they just do. And in time will get replaced with memories of the past. You'll forget the hurt and begin to remember the joy he brought to your life.
I love you, Mommy.
For a child, and how much joy they bring into your life. And as for me, don't worry, I'll see you again one day. Love, your little angel, Eli.